we got the bikes with us, but unfortunately we're not going to ride here this time. We're definitely going to come back. It looks amazing. So Brett was telling me we got a loop up around that mountain and across the top of a range there, and then there's another mountain over here behind us. Yeah, we're going to hit that another time. Ciao for now. There's a lot of dabbing going on. There's a bit of dabbing going on.
Dabbing?
A little bit of dabbing.
Don't worry, I'll give it a bit of dabbing myself. Where's Rod?
Oh, my bash of pills in my chest.
Here he comes. Lovely. How you going? What's going on?
Yeah,
butt chugging. I heard it's all about butt chugging.
Do you know what it is, man?
I don't think we want to hear that conversation. I might come over this way. What's going on here, fellas?
Pork chop, lamb chop, jam. You want to try that? Look at that.
That's lamb.
Look at the colour. Look at them.
I did mention salad before. Is that red part of salad? I think there's tomatoes can be salad.
Vegetables, yeah.
Vegetable. It's close to a salad. Is that helping you out from your ride today? Is that giving you sustenance after what you did?
Oh, a bit of a brand. That
he's the fastest guy here.
How many seconds?
A handful.
Five seconds.
5 seconds between these two boys eating this healthy dinner. Fastest here. How much was it for the lap? What was your times?
5:22.
So
6 seconds, 22.
5:22 and 5:28.
It was our first time lap.
First time. They were hot laps.
Yeah, but
Smithy gets it today.
One for starters. So we'll see what happens
tonight.